July 12th, 13th, and 14th, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the sun is in Cancer and the moon is in Sag. It's a funny combo because Cancer is sensitivity and water and the moon is fire. So first of all, I hope you're paying attention to these cycles. The moon really does change the energy. It's kind of like a weather report when you watch these videos. People always say, did you mean to send it just to me? I'm an Aries. No, it's universal. The fact is, the sun's in Cancer, the moon's in Sag, and that's universal. And that suggests a sensitive time with an exaggerated feeling body, because moon and Sag is always overt. Now, July 12th was Bill Cosby's birthday, and today the sun is opposite Pluto. Sun is in Cancer, Pluto's in Capricorn. When he was born, Pluto was on his sun. He was born under the influence of Pluto. Pluto is the planet of the collective unconscious. It was found in the 1930s when Freud was talking about the unconscious, when Jung made the word up, and it rules the part of the psyche that has no control. Freud called it a cauldron of seething excitations. I just love it. I wish I could have the video right now. We'd have like a big stirring pot with bubbles, toil and trouble. But that's what Pluto represents, the collective unconscious. And some people, like Bill Cosby, get captured by the collective unconscious. They can't distinguish where they start and where it stops. And the urges that come up out of the unconscious control their psyches, and they behave, and after it's over, they wake up as if they were in a bad dream and they have no conscience. That's the nature of Pluto at its worst. Pluto is the collective unconscious that comes with urges or impulses that don't have free will. Now, that's not true for those of us that are awake. We can feel the urge of some irrational, bizarre thought process or behavior, and we stop ourselves. We've got a governor built into the system. But today, the sun and Pluto are exactly opposite. And this would suggest a time for all of us where intensity is up, feeling body is up, the moon's in Sag, it's a little dramatic. So be careful this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Watch the temperature of your internal energy. And because Mercury is retrograde, it's just going to add to it. So when Mercury goes retrograde and Pluto's opposite the sun and we're under the influence of Pluto, we have to, as astrologers or as students of astrology, pay heed and be respectful and say, my governor's awake. I'm not going to drink too much. I'm not going to eat too much this weekend. I'm not going to let my urges get the best of me because I have a governor called consciousness, which is why you're watching these videos. I'm trying to help you stay awake. How am I doing? Astrology answer said pretty good, or they wouldn't have kept me on this for so long. If you like this video, then be sure to join the waiting list for my online school, Applied Astrology. That's where you get to discover the basics of how to read your birth chart, how to give readings to others, your true purpose in this lifetime, and a clear roadmap to follow your path right to falling in love with you. You click the link in the description to join the waitlist, and I'll let you know first when the registration opens.